One of the tough things about my job is there's so many issues to tackle in the whole Secwepemc territory. There's water issues, there's, you know, fisheries issues, fisheries management issues, and just prioritizing and, you know, being effective is probably one of the toughest things.